Now it is time to put the motherboard into the case here. So what you have to do is this. First of all, I didn't seat the memory card yet. I'm going to seat them now. You hear the sound? Okay, it's in. Now you see these ports here. Here. So these ports will go through that opening there. So what you have to do, you got to slide in this way.